It is very amazing that even though all of us we have been thinking right from the beginning of our life, but rarely we have thought, where was the thought before we thought it? The origin of thought. Nobody bothers about the origin of thought. How the thought starts and how it develops to come to be appreciated as a thought on the conscious thinking level. A thought starts from the depth of consciousness as an air bubble from the bottom of a lake. As the air bubble starts, it's very fine. And as it comes up, it becomes bigger and bigger and bigger. Coming up on the surface, it explodes, and there it is appreciated as a bubble. Like that, a thought starts from the deepest level of consciousness. Modern psychology calls it subconscious. And as it comes up, it becomes bigger and bigger and bigger. Coming up on the conscious thinking level, it is appreciated as a thought. In transcendental meditation, we experience the thought on the ordinary thinking level, on the surface level of the mind, on the conscious thinking level, and appreciate its finer states till the conscious mind reaches the source of thought, and thereby the conscious mind expands. By the time the conscious mind has experienced the source of thought, full depth of the subconscious has been explored. Nothing remains subconscious. The whole subconscious is incorporated in the conscious, and this is called the expansion of the conscious mind. This is the way to use one's full mental potential. Modern psychology says man has been using only a small portion of the mind. Transcendental meditation is a way to enable every man, to educate every man to make use of his full mental potential. Imagine the development in all fields of civilization when every man will be using his full potential. The man will not gather stress and strain in his aspirations to accomplish more and more, and advancements will be glorious on all fields. That is a society we want to create.